You're heading in already?
Yeah, that's enough for one day.
Where have you two been? I've been worried sick.
Sorry, we got a little sidetracked.
Dinner's ready, in case you're wondering.
Ah, great.
But before we sit down, I want you to make up the guest room.
Gotcha. Take a load off, okay?
Judging by those eyes, I'm guessing you're a soldier.
Ex-soldier.
I hate to ask, but would you leave tonight without any fuss, no questions? You boys made a trade, a normal life, for power. You can't have it both ways.
I'm back!
Good. Now, I hope you're hungry.
Starving, right?
I've never been so proud. The man you've become? Women must be hounding you day and night.
Not really.
You know, there's all kinds of temptations in the big city. I'd feel a lot better if I knew you'd found a good girl. One who'd make sure you didn't get into trouble.
I can take care of myself.
An older, more mature girl that could keep you on the straight and narrow and tell you when you're being a silly goose. That's the perfect type for you, I'd say.
Don't want to overstay my welcome.
What are you doing?
Nothing.
Did you have a bad dream? Don't worry, you'll feel much better in the morning, and I promise to take you straight home.
Okay. Please don't let her hear me again.
You're leaving?
So, how do I get to Sector 7?
It's simple enough. Just cut through Sector 6. It isn't exactly safe, but you should be okay, seeing as you're a soldier.
Was one.
Promise me, you'll never talk to Aerith again. Please.
You got it.
Thank you. I'm sorry.
If it isn't the new florist. I appreciate you helping the kids out today, thank you. They won't stop talking about the soldier who saved the day. Oh, and make sure to give my thanks to Aerith, too.
Sure.
Talk about a coincidence.
What are you doing here?
Waiting.
Why?
Because I'm not sick of you yet.
Lead on, then.
With pleasure. Cloud? Is something wrong?
It's nothing. You can see the sky.
They're still working on the new plate. I don't like this part of Midgar. Back when they were still building Midgar, there was an accident. And the plate fell. People had only just started moving in, so there weren't a lot living there at the time, but...
And that's?
The underside of Sector 6, Wall Market. A real special place. But I'm sure you already knew that, right?
I didn't tell you? I enlisted pretty much right after I left home. Don't know much about this place, or any of the slums.
Well, it took a lot of people to build Midgar, and they all needed to blow off steam. So some traders built an entertainment district. Inns, shops, bars, the works. Folks started pouring in from all over. Business was booming, money was flowing. Which attracted the attention of some guys who didn't much care for the law.
And now there isn't any.
Right. But instead of trying to solve the problem, the government decided to just wall it in. And that's how Wall Market began. Out of sight, out of mind, as the old saying goes. For the folks in charge, there's no better way to deal with it.
So it's like a giant veil.
Yeah. Want to see what's behind it?
Not really.
That's good. Because I know a better way to get to Sector 7. One that, tragically, doesn't go through Wall Market. And it's just through this tunnel here. At least it was, back when I was a kid. It's been like this, you know, ever since the plate fell.
And there's no other way?
It'll be an adventure.
Allow me.
chili?
Try to stay behind me.
That way I can have your back.
Buzz off. Gotcha. What's that?
A big arm. Kind of cute, don't you think? Oh, great. Someone's pulled up the ladder. I wonder if we can use this.
An idea. I'll hop on and you give me a ride.
You serious?
Absolutely. I'll throw down the ladder for you to climb up after.
What did I tell ya? You did it!
Yeah.
All right, good enough. Let's keep on trucking.
Stop!
Did we wake it up?
No escape. Let's try that again.
That's weird. Used to be a way through here. Okay, then. Looks like a dead end.
Easy. Let's do this. Buzz off. Going in. Bam. Let's finish this.
Hey, I bet you can grab that container with the arm. Not half bad. So do you moonlight as a crane operator or something?
Yeah?
Huh?
Oh no, look! Why's it always gotta be so tough? Lucky for me, you'll make this easier.
Yes, ma'am.
Then I'm gonna head down.
Okay, Cloud, ready.
Hold on a second. Gotcha. Whoa, not too fast, okay?
Got it.
Anybody around? Guess it's just us.
It's still warm.
Should we relight it? Have our own campfire?
I need to get back. Besides...
Looky here, boys! Caught us some burglars!
Coming into our homes and stealing our shit? Doing crimes?
I'd say we're owed compensatory damages.
Composite. I don't get it.
How stupid can you be? It's crazy simple. Compensatory damages is like, it's like
compensation
for damages.
Oh, yeah. That's what you get when you, when somebody else.
We haven't done anything wrong.
Yeah. We were just passing through.
Oh, a likely story.
Okay, what do you want?
Nothing but our due recompense, that's all.
Due recompense?
No shit for brains, due recompense. It's like, compensatory damages.
Damages, recompense, I get it.
I think we've heard enough.
Here we go.
Super dead. Let's get the hell out of here!
Wait, you guys! Don't leave me! I'm coming!
Random question, but why did you quit being a soldier?
That is random.
You don't have to tell me if you don't want to. Did you have any soldier friends? Any war buddies?
No. Not really.
Oh, okay.
Huh? What do you got here?
Fresh meat that's just
buzz off.
Duty calls.
Stupid ladders, always out of reach. Okay, Cloud, heading down. You're in charge of the arm. Got it?
Cloud!
Gotcha. It's this way. For you in a sec. That went pretty well.
Sure did.
Wait a minute. Did you just...
Nope.
Don't worry. We'll be on the same page next time.
What are you talking about?
I'm sorry, okay?
through our territory, then you gotta pay the toll!
No way!
Fresh air? Cloud, up top! All right, there it is. The gate to Sector 7.
Looks shut. How do we open it?
More importantly, how about we take a break? Sound good?
No. I don't have time
Up there looks nice. Come on! You know, a long time ago, I used to sell flowers here.
Oh, yeah?
So, Cloud, you were a soldier first class, right?
Yeah.
Weird.
Really? What's weird about it?
Nothing. Just that you were the same rank.
Huh? As who?
The first guy I ever loved.
What's his name? I probably know him.
Are you okay? Wow. Your eyes.
Oh. It's 'cause of the Mako. All soldiers have them.
Yeah, I know. Sorry, I'm bumming you out. We should go. Gotta look forward, not back. Here. This won't take long. Ready? Want to get to Sector 7 in style? This is the passageway for you.
Okay, getting home?
And if I said I wasn't?
I'll go with you.
I thought you needed to get back. Don't worry. I have a backup route for emergencies, and it's safer, too. Guess this is it then. Ready?
Yeah.
Lost you.
What's going on?
Shh. I'll explain everything later. But now I'm on my way to see Don Corneo. You should head back to Seventh Heaven, meet up with the gang.
But...
I'll be fine. You've seen how much ass I can kick?
I have.
Yeah? Yeah!
Oh, no, you don't. You're going after her.
She's a big girl. She can handle the likes of him. And worse.
Uh-uh. You don't know Corneo. It doesn't matter how strong or smart you think you are. He'll find a way to turn it against you. And where is she going to meet him? A mansion filled with his goons. Come on. Aren't you worried what might happen in there? You have to help her.
Okay.
Come on, Cloud. We gotta hurry.
To a girl earlier. Do you have any idea where she went?
No, and if you don't need a ride, then get the hell out of here. Can't you see I'm trying to work?
Can't say I can, no.
What'd you say to me, you little...
What's all the ruckus out here? I don't know you. What's your story?
We're looking for a girl who took one of your carriages. Can you help us find her?
Depends. What do you want with this girl of yours?
Yes. We want to save...
Save her from a life without this handsome guy.
Huh?
So, that's how it is, huh? Well, I get a lot of customers. Hard to keep track of them all. This girl, what's she look like?
Well... She's in... great shape.
Is that really important?
Wait a minute. You talking about Tifa?
That's her.
Oh, looks like someone's got a bit of a crush. Hate to break your heart, kid, but it's gonna be a long while before she sees the light of day again.
What do you mean?
She's a real pretty girl. Corneo's hosting another audition, and Tifa was chosen as a candidate.
An audition for what?
for the title of the next Mrs. Cornell. She's what he likes all rolled into one sweet package. Having scouted girls for so long, I know his taste better than my own. And considering those tastes, I can guarantee you this. She won't be walking out of that mansion anytime soon, if at all.
So where can we find this Don Corneo?
What are you asking for? Thinking of raising holy hell or something? Do what you gotta, but leave me out of it. I told you what you want to know. Now take a walk.
And there goes our best lead yet. Maybe we'll have better luck in town. Let's check it out.
Welcome to Walmart, the pleasure capital of Midgar that's got everything for everybody! Couple, huh? It's all good. Play together, do your own thing, earn a little scratch on the side even. Whatever you're into, we got you. Got a special one-time limited offer.
No, thank you. Come on, Cloud. Let's go.
Huh?
One more round. One more round. Ten.
Hey there. We're a pharmacy, but we stock other stuff too. Thanks a bunch.
Like a piping hot bun, filled with the finest, most delicious and delectable honey you've ever tasted.
What lovely flowers.
Cloud, I will go wherever my research leads me, but the success of my endeavors rests entirely upon you. Your assistance would be much appreciated. With the most fascinating theory. Perhaps you can lend me your assistance in gathering data to test it? Cloud, I've registered a new summons battle intel request. Please, take a look. I need you to defeat the summon entity so I can complete the materia.
And the best girls in town.
I have to tell you that I'm grateful for all of your help thus far. I've done it! I've developed a new materia! I look forward to receiving all of your future battle intel submissions.
See the sign out front? All I got is materia. Thanks, buddy.
There's something downright wrong with this place.
believe the bargains in this part of town? So many finds.
Yeah? Anything good?
Huh? They call themselves the bank.
So, where are the sheep?
No question.
Mm-hmm. Get your delicious materia pops right here!
Warmth, relaxation, the sweet embrace of pretty ladies.
Oh, that's what I know.
What?
To enter or not to enter? That is the question. Wherefore does this philosophical quandary torment me? You totally get where I'm coming from, right? I knew it! Let me guess. After you've had your fun, you fall into a spiral of shame and self-loathing. But it only lasts a moment, doesn't it? Next thing you know, you're right back here again. Huh? Got a question for me?
Seen Tifa around?
Tifa? My love? My light? Who are you and how do you know her? No, shut up. I don't care. Tifa's here? Why? Tell me why! Oh god, no. I did this to her, didn't I? She came looking for me to beg me not to leave her! Snap out of it, Johnny! Your Tifa needs you! Tifa, I'm coming, baby!
Who was that?
Nobody you want or need to know.
This is it.
My apologies, sir. We are not ready to open at this time.
What?
Aren't you that leaf house?
Hey! What the hell, Merc? Digging into people's personal affairs in this town is a huge no-no.
What are you doing here?
Well, if you must know, I've wanted to be a dancer ever since I was a little girl. I come here at night to live the dream. I'd appreciate it if you didn't tell the children, okay? I've always wanted to dance for a living. I've always wanted to dance for a living.
Gotta stay sharp, though. Lifetime band's a lifetime band.
Just don't forget.
This is it. Your destination. Honeybee.
Hmm?
What? That's not true. I'm here for the girls and the show.
Marlita's the greatest honey girl there ever was. It's an undisputed truth.
Guess who got my...
It's always best to be prepared for the worst, wouldn't you agree? Quality monster insurance is more essential than ever these days.
No, no way! You've lost your marbles, man!
My marbles are secure, sir. 'Tis you who are crazy.
Excited to finally see Andrea's show.
Yeah, you and me both.
This is absolute chaos.
It's amazing. So many energies.
can't believe I bought the same disc twice.
Excuse me, sir. If you like, you can have it.
I'm here for some good old count time.
This ain't no place to hang out, you feel me? Ain't nobody gonna give a shit if you get your throat cut here.
Yeah.
What happened with you-know-what?
It's all taken care of. The only thing is, the newbie screwed up, got spotted by a tourist.
Then you best see to that. Aren't you a curious cat, walking dark alleys? You've got balls, so I'll give you a pass. This once.
Wait, you don't mean the newbie too, right?
I said deal with it. Can't have this coming back on Sam or the Dawn.
I understand.
My weather we're having!
You?
And it all leads back to shit. They're the ones moving the money behind the scenes.
There's something downright wrong with this place.
This is what I said.
Welcome to Walmart's premier weapon shop. Do come again. welcome. Come on in. Take a look. Take a look. Thank you. I hope to see you again soon.